Canadian mackerel, you know.
I'd say it'd be a snap.
Mate, we've been here for a while, yeah. I just hope 6 pound holds up. How deep are we?
21.
This is going to take a while.
Good persistence, dude.
Mate. That's a big snapper. If that's a snapper, look at it. I'm cool.
Don't tighten it up, man.
Just a little.
You're gonna bust your leader if you tighten it anymore.
Bro, I'm gonna get bricked. Oh, there's the head shakes of a snapper.
You haven't got bricked, there's not a lot.
I get a little bit on this. You still reckon that's a snapper?
Yep. It's more likely to be a snapper, I reckon, than a spangle. Or a bloody mackerel.
Cool. This is, this is the sharpshooter, so what, 1 to 3 kilos? Gone.
Oh. Dude.
I bet you he's busted me off.
On the knot.
Well, there's nothing I could do, it's just had tension and he might have just bricked me down the bottom.
Oh, on the G head knot, on the G head.
Busted.
Yeah,